So, ayan po ang ating cassava cake. Ready na po to serve. So, I hope nakatulong naman po yung step-by-step procedure kong ibinahagi sa inyo. And you can do your own as well. Hi guys! Good day everyone! Welcome to this another vlog. Today po, it's a baking vlog. So medyo matagal-tagal na po akong nakapag-share sa inyo ng recipe. So now, mayroon akong magandang ibahagi sa inyo. And it's a very famous food, especially po in the Philippines. So, hindi ko na po patatagalin pa. What is this recipe? It's the cassava cake. O, di ba lahat tayo nakakain talaga nito kahit minimenta sa school, sa labas ng gym. So, I will share to you my own version of a cassava cake and I hope makatulong naman to sa inyo, especially yung gustong mag-prepare for themselves. At of course, I will try my very best na mabigay sa inyo ang step-by-step procedure on how to bake. Okay, so are we all ready? So, without further ado, let's start our baking. So, in a mixing bowl, prepare at least 900 grams grated fresh cassava. Then, i-combine po natin dito ngayon ang ating 1/4 cup melted butter. Yan. Then, 1/2 cup condensed milk. Then, 1 can evaporated milk. Then, 6 tablespoon cheddar cheese, grated po. Then, 14 tablespoon sugar. And finally po, 2 raw eggs. Then, ihalo lang po natin ng mabuti. Now, after po natin mahalo ng mabuti, we will pour 1 can coconut milk, so around 400 ml po. Then, we will mix again thoroughly. So, after po natin ma-mix ang ating butter, we will pour it on a slightly greased baking pan. Ang dimension po nito is around 12 by 9 by 2 inches. So, isi-share ko po sa description dyan sa baba. Dahan-dahan lang. Yan. Ayan na po. So once nalagay na po natin lahat dito sa ating baking pan, we will then put it inside a preheated oven for around 170 degrees Celsius for 1 hour. Then after 1 hour po, ilabas na po natin sa ating oven ang ating cassava cake. Then we will set aside. Then now, we will be preparing our toppings. Ngayon po, we will prepare na the toppings. So, in our heated saucepan, we will combine 2 tablespoons of flour plus 2 tablespoons of granulated sugar. Then we will mix lang po thoroughly. Make sure lang po na hindi masunog ang ating asukal.
Kaya kailangan natin siyang i-mix properly, or if ever malakas masyado ang ating apoy, we'll reduce it. Then we will pour our 1/2 cup condensed milk. Then we'll sure that we will mix it thoroughly also. Then we will add 2 tablespoon grated cheese, and again we will mix it thoroughly po. Then once nahalo na natin ang ating cheese, then finally we will pour our 1 can coconut milk, approximately 400 ml po. Then we will stir constantly for a period of 10 minutes. So after 10 minutes po, atin pong ipupour ang ating toppings dito sa ating cassava cake. And make sure it is spread evenly. Then, using an egg white, i-glaze po natin ang toppings using a basting brush. After po natin mag-glaze yung egg white sa ating toppings, we will set our oven to a broil mode. And we will broil the cassava cake until the color turns light brown. Then we can garnish with grated cheese on top. Then, ang ating cassava cake is now ready to serve. Pwede po natin itong kainin ng mainit. Or if you want, we can let it cool, then ilagay natin sa ating refrigerator, then we will eat it cold. So, ayan po ang ating cassava cake. Ready na po to serve. So, I hope nakatulong naman po yung step-by-step procedure kong ibinahagi sa inyo. And you can do your own as well. So, don't hesitate, just follow the procedure and I'm sure makakagawa din kayo ng inyong sariling homemade cassava cake. Okay? So, good luck po! And once again, thank you for watching this video and hope to see you on our next vlog. Stay safe for everyone! God bless! Bye!